A motorcyclist, meanwhile, rushed to Rhode Island Hospital after an afternoon crash. Police in Mansfield studying the moments before the collision between a car and a motorcycle at the corner of West and Hampshire Streets. Officers confirmed to Eyewitness News the 49-year-old motorcyclist was thrown from his bike, suffering head and other injuries. His name being withheld for the time being.